Hey, what's up, guys? Matt Sheffield with American Made Exotics here. So we got a clutch pippin today. It's 24bpC75, which was a female GHI Mojave 100% Het Hypo bred to a Tristripe Hypo. So hoping to hit some GHI Mojave Hypos Het Tristripe. Hypo is a gene that goes very well with GHI Mojave and Tristripe. So hopefully you see it together, because I know the Blue Eye Lucy genes work well with the Tri-Stripe. So I think it could be a good direction to take it. See one right here. That's at least a hypo something. All right, there's three that have not pipped. We'll go ahead and candle those. Try my best to not nick any veins here. So that looks like a hypo. It's like a GHI Mojave. That looks like a GHI Mojave. There's a hypo. And there's a GHI Mojave Hypo Het Tristripe. So at least hit one. It's a double head. I think that girl, a lot of those girls I have possibly are chocolate too. I'd have to look back at her records. And there is a Mojave Hypo Het Tristripe. So at least we hit some hypos in here. Hopefully there's a good animal that we can use for the future in there, but we'll have to just wait and see when they come out and sex them. So I appreciate y'all watching. We'll be back soon with an update. All right, this is 24bpc75, which is female GHI Mojave Het Hypo bred to a male Tristripe Hypo. So we're really trying to hit some hypo combos with that GHI that were Het Tristripe. We hit this guy. Well, hopefully girl. But GHI, yeah, this is a female. So GHI Mojave Hypo 100% Het Tristripe. That's a really awesome female for us. That's exactly what we were hoping for. These are pretty cool too, the GHI Mojaves. And a lot of my GHI Mojave stuff is possibly chocolate. So I'd have to look back and see. These are very reduced pattern for GHI Mojaves, which a lot of the chocolate ones are very reduced pattern. That one's a female too. GHI Mojave, 100% Het Hypo, 100% Het Tristripe. That's a female as well, so very lucky there. Here we have a Hypo Het Tristripe. That's a male. Here's another Hypo Het Tristripe. That one is a male. Here we have a Mojave Hypo Het Tristripe. That one is a male. And we have a normal 100% Het Hypo, 100% Het Tristripe. And that one is a female. And yeah, we'll definitely have to look back and see if there's chocolate in that pairing, because that normal is pretty funky too. But it could just be the double het influence there. happy with that. Got exactly the animal we wanted. Really was hoping for that female right there. The GHI Mojave Hypo Het Tristripe. And then we got two double hets to go with it. So can't complain there. We'll go ahead and get this put up in the hatching rack. Appreciate y'all watching. Until the next one.